Open the session, the board session up again. You got it? Pat, you ready? We did pick four candidates to interview. And our salary range will be from $99,000 to $115,000. And we will start interviewing on the 26th of January, if possible, in the morning at 10 o'clock. Of course, this will be under closed doors. And Bob's shaking his head. We do have four out of the 20. We kind of thought maybe we'd get one more, but it was really good. It was almost a general consensus of the top three anyway. And how we all done it without consulting each other is really great. That's when it is. Now, do we have any other announcements?
Our next meeting is when?
Our next meeting is the
20th.
The 20th.
20th, which is a Tuesday.
It's a Tuesday. Just make that point.
The day after Martin Luther King at night.
If you'll make that point, yeah.
At 7.
20th.
Okay. Be on a Tuesday. Oh, that's right. You're going. I'm not going.
We'll miss you.
All right. If there's no other, we will be in adjournment.
Thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners meeting. Meetings of the Commissioners Board occur on the first and third Monday of each month in the Commissioners Chambers on the second floor of the County Office Building located at 124 West Elm Street in Graham. Typically, the first meeting of the month is held at 9 a.m. and the second meeting is held at 7 p.m. Changes to the meeting schedule will be posted on the Commissioner's website at www.alamance-nc.com. You can watch the most recent meeting of the Commissioners on the second and fourth Friday of each month on Time Warner's local public access channel beginning at 3 p.m. You can also watch recordings of the most recent meeting and past meetings by going to our website at www.alamance-nc.com. Please visit our website for more information on watching Commissioner meetings online. For technical questions about this meeting's online or television broadcast, please contact our county webmaster at webmaster@alamance-nc.com. Please note that this address is for technical questions only. Questions or comments regarding the content of commissioner meetings may be made to the commissioners themselves. You can find their contact information at the Alamance County website at www.alamance-nc.com. Click on the link that says County Commissioners to visit the commissioners' website, where you can learn about our commissioners, read minutes of past meetings, access agendas, and find other information about our Board of Commissioners. You can also send mail correspondence to the County Commissioners by addressing it to the Alamance County Commissioners, 124 West Elm Street, Graham, North Carolina, 27253. Again, thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners meeting.